I like it. I'm reading Double Identity by Margaret Pearson. And I'm one of my questions is why is her aunt sad about her daughter? At first I thought she was so sad, like she got distracted, cut back in the middle of her sentence because she was sad about her daughter died. But when she said she wanted the other bed because she was with her friends, she said it so slowly and quietly. I'm wondering if maybe, I think that maybe her daughter might have had a sister. The way she says moms, I'm not sure that she's talking about her friends. Because it's just that's why I think maybe her daughter had a sister who died, but she doesn't really want to talk about it. So she's saying that it was that saying that it was friends. Maybe her friend, or maybe she had a friend who died, and she didn't really care about it. But she's obviously really sad about something related to her daughter, but she's not really opening up about it that much, and she obviously doesn't like talking about it. So I think that maybe her sister or someone might have gotten sad about that. I'm done.